Hello dear students, I hope all of you are being healthy and get focused to your current session syllabus proposed which are prescribed for your learning. Now in this video lecture, we will share together rest of the part of the chapter entitled The Word in Your Room from a English Literature Textbook. Come to the paragraph here. A few decades further in future and you would not have to fish your mobile out from the back of the sofa. It will be constantly at your side or more likely on your shoulder or perched on or even in your ear. By then computer memory will be so economical that your mobile will record everything that happens to you, everything you see and hear, so that you will be able to look back over and what happened during the last day or decade whenever you like. Clever software will be included to gloss over the boring bits or decade bits, not to mention those terribly embarrassing moments you would rather drop a discreet well over. Mobiles like this will be very useful, and not just for you. They will download their information from the internet, where all sorts of people will be able to access it. So tracking down criminals, finding missing persons and getting instant ready-made news bulletins will be easy. In fact, they will be so useful that chances are mobiles will become compulsory one day. So here describe this one paragraph together, these ones. Here the author wants to explain that after a few decades, in coming future, the mobile or the cell phone technology would be developed so advanced that one may not have to search for one's mobile, look out for one's mobile as where it is placed, either under the sofa or where it will be constantly at your side. It will be always installed in our proximity, a scenario in ourselves, maybe like more likely on our shoulder, maybe it might be that on the future day sometime it would be happen surely that it would, the mobile would be installed in our body, maybe on our shoulder or purse on or even in your ear or in our ears here. By then computer memory will be so economical, and by the advancement of mobile technology there will be the innovations regarding the memory capacity of the mobile phones too. The memory storage would be so economical and so sufficient that it would be recorded capable of recording every moment, every experiences surrounding that would happen to us. Everything you see and hear, whatever experience we would go through, so that we would be easily able to have a look, easily able to get it whenever we would like to enjoy it, or whenever we would like to experience a event or a circumstance which had happened to us already. It may be belonging, such experiences may be belonging to the last year or the last decade, means immemorial of, irrespective of time bonding, the memory storage would be so sufficient that it would be simply cover the experiences, the events, the phenomena which have been occurred to us in the passing days. Chaos software could be included to gloss over the opposing bits. As the simulation technology could get advanced, the advanced and the innovative software could be so simulative, so accumulative themselves that they could be able to transform themselves intuitively and don't make us feel life boring or monotonous using the mobile handset. They would intently or by the time and period they will innovate their format and their appearance, the software installed in the cell phone them itself, and that would always present us a new and a spontaneous experience when we go through the handset, the mobile cell phones. So that moments you would gather your discreet wealth over. Means every time when we would go through or when we would search through the mobile handset, we feel a new experience, a newness regarding it. Mobiles like this will be very useful. Such type of mobiles would be no doubt become a compulsion to us, would become a so utilizing most useful part of our life, not just for you. They will download the information from the internet where all sorts of people will be able to access it. And such type of mobile technology, such advanced handsets, would not be bound to the one person service and entertainment. They would present the global scenario, the other persons, other people's experiences, the likings, their activities before us by recording the videos or the other document data through the internet themselves. So typing down criminals. So obviously this type of technology would take place and rebel itself the special or the distinct kind of diaspora or the class of the society. Like it would be such type of technology would be favorable for tracing or for tracking the criminals, finding missing persons and getting instant ready-made news bulletins will be easy, as well as the instant and the latest current news affairs would be provided to everybody, to us, as it happens on an instant mode because of such advanced technological mobile handset. In fact, they will be so good that chances are mobiles will be become compulsory one day. Actually, such type of mobile advanced mobile handsets could be so features, have so much salient features and could be so advanced that it would be become a part and a compulsory section of our daily routine life. As you all may see it by the time that mobile had become it is already becoming an important object of our life as well. And when such advanced phone would be available in the markets, how they will change their life, that would be wonderful, no doubt. Come to the next paragraph and the next title, thought controlled lives. Thought controlled lives, what is it? Now come to the paragraph. This sounds very much out of science fiction novel, but actually the way they will work is not very complicated. Imagine a whole world of thought controlled gadgets that will work just like this, as well as inventions that respond to instructions that we deliberately think about. There will be some gadgets that will sense our mood. Some of your bedroom furniture will even think like. So here this one title concludes with on a ellipse punctuation mark, means here the author want to say something more, but if he rests it on this note. Now let us describe this one, the one paragraph together, these sentences. Thought controlled lives. On the first thing, it happens or looks that it is some type of science fiction hypothetical conception that has been putting forth before us by the author. But as the technology is growing, is advancing and innovatively developing day by day, it's not would be in coming future so wonderful, so amazing to be seen and to be deemed off, as it would be the working would be simple because there could be some advanced gadgets which would settle work, which would conceal or have a deal with a thought process or brain and nervous system activities there. Imagine a whole world of thought controlled gadgets. You may imagine that there could be someday the whole world would be full of such type of advanced gadget that would be simply maintained through the thoughts, just work like this, as well as inventions that respond to instructions that we deliberately think about. There will be some gadgets that will sense our mood. In such advanced scenario, there might be some gadgets that as developed which would simply deal with whatever we think, what our mood is behaving by the contemporary time there, and our deliberation, our thinking process, that gadget would trace all these aspects of one's life, one's consciousness, one's thinking process, and some of your bedroom furniture will even think. In that advanced phase of future of technological advancement, even some of our bedroom furniture would be able to think too. Means even the bedroom furniture could be installed with such advanced futuristic gadgets, and that they would themselves be able to trace or comprehend the thought process of a person and behave as a god there, as a god one is thinking about or one wants to wish one wants the gadget to perform like that. Here this paragraph concludes and the title is there. Now come to the next paragraph and the next one title. Mind reading gets here. Mind reading gets here. As the title itself suggests that in the coming advance here we are going to be the invention and the inventing of the advanced equipments, gadgets that would even is even and have an advent even enter our daily routine life as well as the furniture and our accommodations like here in the description. Come to the paragraph. Your future bedroom might be a bit smaller than today's with accommodation prices rising and the population growing. So instead of a bed, easy chair and office type chair, you may have just one thing. Maybe it will be called a smart chair or perhaps a chair or bear. Actually, to be brutally honest, it might be called a thunker. For all I know, predicting what it is called is harder than predicting how it works. Anyway, imagine you have just finished your homework and it is time to listen to some music. Even as you think so, your chair softens and reclines. Music comes out of it until you start to get sleepy. And the music softens and dies as the chair gets wider, flatter and softer. It warms up a little, folds itself gently around and you fall peacefully asleep. Now, here, discuss this one together, the explanation. In the coming future, earth accommodation facility could be advanced in such a fantastic manner that a chair would be probably termed as bear or chair. Said here means here accompanied or accomplished with the bed, or bear means bed and the combination of bed and chair. Bed come chair. So such bed and chair installation together could be so advanced that it would sense our mood and bodily expressions and as a thought it will respond. If we feel sleepy or tired of, it would sense the temperament of the time and it would begin or initiate some music or maintain if the gadget maintains the chair would develop it as a flatten it, make up the body relaxed through music and through its flexibility, its extension, it would extend its different parts, different sections of its means chair or bear, and would lay the tune, the soothing music till the person gets sleepy, feels sleepy, and afterwards as one gets sleepless, sleep, a good simply wrap up the music, mind it off, and extend it fully so that one may get a sleep on a peaceful, more peaceful way. How does it work? Well, your brain produces yoga patterns, the next paragraph. How does it work? How does the check or the bear would work in the coming future? Well, as we have discussed in the earlier one, thought control gadgets or lights, they were mentioned. All the these type of advanced innovative gadgets which simply follow the our nervous systems, our thinking patterns, and could trace that the regular pattern that of electricity all the time, which depend on how you feel. These patterns change when you are alert, tired, or asleep. Chats will have built-in detectors that will pick up and recognize these patterns. When your chat notices that you are feeling sleepy, it will turn into a bag. And when you are ready for some work, it will be two. When you are ready to get up, the chat will be able to stand straighten gradually into a column, and then fold itself neatly away. Your chat will have to think, to decide whether you really want to sleep, work, relax, or get up based on the time what you are doing. Your usual pattern of behavior and all sorts of things. So here the author, Mr. Mike Goldsmith, wants to share with us that these advanced gadgets would simply follow the patterns of regular patterns of our nervous system and its electrical impulses that the ripples when it happens, it executes, the brain executes, and following these patterns, detecting these patterns, they will simply get that what ourselves are feeling out by the time, and the gadgets would respond as accordingly. If we want to sleep, these will work at the chats. The chair will become a flattened back, a comfortable back for relaxation, and if you want to work on a chair, it would transform itself and a chair as a chair there, so that we could finish our work that we want to do. And if we want to go somewhere other place, it would simply fold it and maintain itself. Such a one gadget would itself transform in a column and would get it aside on a corner itself. So such advanced chairs or the such advanced gadgets would simply work according our mood or temperament. It may be sleep, work, relax, or get up. What type of response we want to feel or we want to express, execute regarding the time. What you are doing is your usual pattern of behavior and all sorts of things. It will follow our ideas or mental sensation, as well as also get a perspective of whatever the working or the functional behavior activity we are performing. It will notice, detect even that. Next title, carpet that cures. This is a bit like your chair. it will change to suit you, but it will react to physical signs rather than thoughts. It will be snuggly and warm on a cold winter's morning. Smooth and cool on a June afternoon. This carpet will also solve that awful problem. Do you let your parents into your room to clean it? Do it yourself or let it get dirty? This carpet will keep itself clean and the rest of the room too by absorbing dust from the air. All this could be done by a network of narrow tubes down through which cool or warm air is blown or dust is sucked. The carpet will also act as a wardrobe alarm. If someone steps on it when you have told it you are out, perhaps carpets like this could even tear wardrobes like flies in a web. By squirting a network of sticky threads over them that harden in the air. Now, come to description of this paragraph. Here the author shares about a different gadget that could be transformed out of our present carpets which we enjoy in our room and our accommodation areas. These type of advanced futuristic carpets would be a bit like a chair, as we have described that chair could be the innovative modifications and they would transform the life and the experience feelings of enjoying it. So here such type of carpet would suit to our physical signs. They would detect the physical signs and sense your thoughts. It would be snuggly warm. It would change its ambience according to the temperature and the weather surrounding. If it's a winter season, then it will make us feel warm, and if it becomes the hot time, summer season, it will make us to be cool and we feel a soothing. This type of carpet will also solve some type of awful and some type of embarrassing problems which we one had to face, like the cleaning of the carpet, and that we often becomes a difficult situation. So it will have such advanced feature that it will clean itself by sucking up the dust and through a installed pipe, installed tubes. That would be because of the nanotechnology. That tubes would be so miniaturized that all these things would be formatted in the corpus, and will also be handy on the be easy, comfortable for using in these things. Absorbing dust through the tubes. And this one will also, this type of the carpets would prove to be a detecting a person, a detecting safe exterior to us also, and concerned friend, like it would save us from even the theft of the important articles, or when anybody, any unwanted or unidentified person, the thief will have a chance to enter without having the having that deliberation or thinking about of capturing something, stealing something, some important treasury from our homes, such type of carpets, because of its advanced feature, will be able to even trap them through throwing out some type of liquid, some type of sticky threads in the air that would harden when it would come in contact of the air with the with the combination of the air, it would get hard and such sticky threads and would be able to trap or make the burglar, make the thief get bound, get stopped by it. The next one titled Virtual Reality System or VR Technology involves computer projection sounds, images and physical sensations. So realistic that they can convince us that they are real. It is not so easy as it seems, because what we sense depends on how we move. Also, even the best VR systems around do not generate smell or taste, and physical sensations are limited to a few points, few plots, and presses on the inside surface of a globe you wear, or some jerks and wobbles of your chair. The easiest bit of a VR system to get to work is the audio system. Stereo headphones are all you need. Stereo headphones were around even before your parents were of your age, practically forever. In other words, getting a realistic picture is not too difficult either. For a three-dimensional effect, all you need is two tiny screens that show slightly different views, one for each eye. Of course, when thought technology takes off, all this equipment will seem as outdated as a suit of armor. Just a little chip attached to your head or surgically implanted into it might do all the feeding of signals directly to the parts of your brain you use for seeing, hearing, touching, tasting and smelling. Now here, let us explain this one together. So let us describe this one paragraph together, students. Virtual reality system, this technology, how what it will transform our life, our coming future. We are involved a computer producing sound, images, physical sensation. As you have heard about the 5D movies, 3D movies, these type of technological advancement provide us a realistic sensation, a realistic experience regarding the events, regarding the phenomena about which these are concluding, these are describing. So in VR advancement, it would be a computer linked device which will make oneself to visualize, to lively realize the sound, images, physical sensation, or act like it is real, realistic convenience regarding any event or phenomena. It is not so easy as it seems, because what we sense depends on how we move. Now here the author shared that they could all their parents, they could call me, they derived from our movements, motion, sensations. That's why it would not be easy one. Also, even the best VR systems around will not generate this smell of taste. By the time they are current, even the most advanced, as we know that VR has become a, by the time of reality, it is practiced in the advanced companies and some innovative electronical and the software companies have already developed this technology, but even in its latest mode, it is not up to the mark regarding the taste, regarding the minute sensation and smelling, tasting. So it would be an incredible happening, incredible task for the future. I will get a few broad and presage on the inside surface of a glowing urea. It would work according to the jerk or the press that such type of gadgets would feel on our body to show the pictures, to make us visualize the events or the things which are being related with. The easiest bit of VR system to get to work is the audio system. If you are at home, as you know, the term studio means the surrounding. So here, the studio phones has already become a part of time. It is a usual gadget in our daily life. So the one of the important section of VR reality would be the studio headphones or studio audio sounds, which will make one unable to feel the sound while sound related sensations on a spontaneous dimension. Getting a realistic picture is not too difficult either for a three-dimensional picture. Not up to the sound, even regarding the three-dimensional picture, three-dimensional reality could not be a difficult one, but when we would enjoy the higher dimension, then it would be a difficult and incredible task to be done. As all you need to is to tinted screens, slightly different using. Of course, when thought technology takes off all this equipment will seem as outdated as a future one. But as the time would progress, all the current and the little bit innovative technologies which would transform in the common future would be someday as obsolete, as outdated as always it has been an eternal law that every new order changes the previous one. So the previous and the usual gadgets and these advanced VR proposals, VR prospects would happen would surely outdated. Just a little chip attached to your head or surgically implanted would make one to feeding all the signals and directly the data installed with you. One would be installed or imbibed with a chip in his body, in his mind, the connected to the brain signals, nervous system, which would make unable to hear easily. feel the hearing, seeing, touching, tasting and smelling regarding the particular thing or the particular aspect that one is dealing with. Next one, that a real writable books. In your futuristic bedroom, you might have only one book. At the press of a button or a spoken word from you, its pages will change from a comic to a history book when it's time to do your homework. And then maybe to a TV guide, A to Z, or the latest title, depending on what sort of evening you have in mind. Rewritable books like this will look like ordinary books, but with thicker, glossier pages. Each page will have thousands of tiny spheres embedded in it. The spheres will be white on top and black underneath. When the book receives a computer file of data, some spheres will turn over, making black dots appear in groups, forming letters and pictures. So in the coming future, there could be an advent of the rewritable books. It would be such advancement that in the art futuristic bedroom, when one wants to enjoy a book regarding a particular topic, one has just to press a button or throw an expression, and whatever expression one might get to the different genres of different subjects of the academic or schooling subjects, like from a comic book to some other subjects, some other dimensions of our life, like history, physics or other sections of the schooling curriculum. It may be able to even to convert into a TV guide or figure. As a whole, we may say that it would be able to provide such technology, such advanced gadget would be so innovative that it would be able to provide us all the genres, all the different dimensions, sections of our life from A to Z, from beginning to up to the conclusion. That rewritable books like this will look like ordinary books. It will its appearance, first appearance, look like the ordinary books, but would have a thicker, glossier pages, but the pages consisted by it would be more thick and glossy, means more paddy, more spongy. Each page will have thousands of tiny spheres embedded in it, and thousands of small spheres-shaped tiny spots could be embedded in its pages, in the glossy pages. The spheres will be white and black, with faces on the top and the underneath aspect. When the book receives a computer file of data, some spheres will turn over, making black dots appearing on reception of the data. It will turn its faces from black to white or white to black according to the data, forming letters and pictures for the presentation for the required response. So that's in this chapter. That's all here, students. And through this last paragraph, the chapter gets concluded here. As we all have discussed, explained in this one, some of the incredible futuristic and advanced technological gadgets, which seems just like the dimensions, just like the gadgets of the science fiction movies or the science fiction novels, but someday it will surely to be the reality and it would be the part of our life. So here I will read this chapter. You all are supposed to read this from your textbook so that you would have a better comprehension of this chapter. Take care of yourself. Thank you, students.